Don't cause any more trouble here.
How could it be in the other?
Are you serious?
I could have told you that.
Fine. What exactly should I do as your spy?
Lately, there's been an increasing number of strange incidents in Monterra and on the farms. Goods are stolen, slaves disappear, farms are raided, and so on. All of this stinks to high heaven of rebels and treason. I want you to find out who among my people is reliable and who isn't. You'll be well rewarded with gold and notoriety, and I will teach you how to fight.
Would you teach me how to fight? How should I test the loyalty of your people?
No idea. Talk to them, work for them, befriend them. How you do it
is not your problem. Got it. I'll see what I can do. About the mercenaries.
That lazy bum still owes me the revenue from his farm. Tell him to give you the gold or I'll have his head, okay?
Thank you.
Would you stop that?
Stop right there.
Stop right there.
I'll get you after all.
Ah! You stop that, you after all. Stop right there. Oh! Oh! Oof! Ah! Stop it right now!
Stop right there! Stop right there! Thank you.
I cannot create anything at the moment. I cannot create anything at the moment. Impossible. I went to see the orc leader in Monterra.
You did? Well, it was time.
He's still waiting for the rent from this farm. You are to hand me the gold at once, or he'll come out here and have your head.
All right. Here it is. No hard feelings, huh?
Yeah. Show me your goods.
You should go now.
Thank you. is.
About the mercenaries. What you say. I've got the rent from Domenik.
Great. Scared the living daylights out of that lazy pig, did you? Keep the gold as your pay. I consider the payoff well worth it.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Carry on.
It doesn't matter to you.